showdown.
Well then, so we're apparently not supposed to die here, so I'm gonna use a medikit. And you also have a medikit, right?
Yep.
That didn't do much. How about you use this one too? God, I hate the worms. Ow! Is that all the worms?
Mm-hmm.
I hate those things. Lighting requires energy of 6. Oh.
Your colleagues have managed to set up a transmitting
camera
station
needs to
in
die.
The athletic sector of this deck. The transmitter is intended to send a message to the Earth to warn them of the events
so
that
this
have
room
occurred
is apparently
in
bad.
This ship.
However, it will also draw power away from Xerxes.
Wow. Okay, I'm not doing any damage to
the
enemies.
To my will.
Once you do this, I will control the primary
data loop.
The annelids are unaware of its presence.
They're all damaged, so we can't use them because that would have been way too convenient.
Find the transmitter and activate it.
So I'm gonna slowly die.
Ow! You kill it? Oh, nice. Oh,
kill me. It's one color.
Oh! Ta-da! We can now respawn. That
good,
is an EMP rifle.
Die.
Sweet. Question is, do I need another EMP rifle? I probably don't. Nope. Incomplete. A body bag. Would have been nice. With the power recharged. Oh crap, we're dead. Or maybe they will just miss me. Okay.
Oh, whoops. Here's a sign.
Oh, thank you. Badly needed that, actually. Wait.
Hacking.
Alright.
Oh, that was easy. 6 armor piercing bolts.
Alright. Let's move on. Bulkhead, garden. Oh, wait.
Oh, right. We have logs.
We have logs, indeed. Transmitter units.
Okay, Delacroix. Yang and I have got the transmitter almost ready to go. Once it's up and running, we'll be able to warn Earth. Frank split up the transmitter code and uploaded it to a number of ART display terminals throughout this deck. Just cycle through the ART and you'll find a piece of the code. I don't think the worms will spot this. I don't figure they got much of an interest in the Great Masters.
Oh joy.
The eggs we found near the observation chambers are different from the ones in Hydro. They release some kind of disgusting flying swarming thingies. Bullets don't do anything. Bullets, for Christ's sake. I never even fired a gun before this morning.
Frank! My brain's tired.
Okay, then.
The
ART servers. Also, why do I have half health all of a sudden? God damn it.
Are you poisoned?
No, I don't think so. Not that I see. Oh, there's a monkey here, though. And a camera. Don't step out there. Oh, right. I got monkey. That's why. And another monkey. Die, monkey. We can upgrade here. That is pretty nice. And robot. And he's dead.
I have one health.
Well, it's necessary.
I'm gonna try and hack this.
Okay.
Yes.
There is also a log and a psi hypo. I'll check the log meanwhile.
Okay, I got the ARC terminals wired up to display the fragmented dish alignment for the transmitter. I've also rigged up the tower to set off a security alert in case somebody else tries to tamper with it. I'm headed there right now to start the transmission. Hey, who's that? Juan? Marie?
Well then, he obviously got killed. Did you manage to hack it?
So far I can play all...
I just can't reach.
Oh, well, we can...
It's a surgical access key.
Yeah. I think a piece of debris here can be destroyed. Maybe? No? Ow, oops.
Move!
I moved.
Oh my gosh, it's stuck.
Yeah. I'm gonna try and step in and see if I can pick it up. Got it. Let's go heal then. Or, yeah, we can upgrade first. Wow, I have 8 modules. I'm gonna go get so far with that.
I've got 11.
Gee. Where was the healing station again?
Research. All the way down the hall.
Awesome.
I could get nothing here. Could get agility, psionic, endurance, yeah.
All the way down the hall, you say? Yeah, here was. Repairing one.
And my power is drained.
Yeah, it's been repaired. Hello.
Hello.
It's 5 nanites to heal, so...
I should have some.
Art servers. I've not found a single art server. Wow. Bullets in a trash can. Athletics. Oh wait, didn't they say something about the athletics section?
I think so.
There's also a log here.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna listen to logs.
Yeah.
The lights near the basketball court keep fritzing out. I think the humidity from the pool next door is a real problem. If it happens when I'm not there, try resetting the circuit from the breaker by the pool. You think someone needs to call a tech?
Access needed. Hi there. Please make your selection.
Okay.
Another log from Murdoch. Log.
I don't know what's going on around here, and I don't want to know. I'm not here for the glory of the stupid company. I'm just supposed to make sure the replicators are running, and now people are dying. I've got to turn the ship around and go home. God, get me the hell out of this place.
So we need an access card.
Yeah, and I also have bullets for you.
Yay!
Alright, so...
Oh, hold on.
There's a replicator in here, by the way.
Oh, great. I need maintenance level 4 to keep my assault rifle going.
Sweet. And that's your next target.
So I'm going to switch to my shotgun.
Yeah, the shotgun is great for just wasting.
They look like bugs under their machines.
Her terrible pistol. Let's see if there's anything in it. There is 11 bullets. So we'll unload it.
52 nanites.
That's nasty. Yes.
Where the hell are you? Oh, there you are. I missed. Let's try again. There we go. I also have a power cell we need to recharge, but I don't really know where we're supposed to use it.
This is Xerxes. The Deck 5 shopping area will be closed until further notice. We apologize for the inconvenience. The
yeah,
family
sure you do.
Of the many grows with every passing moment. Glory to the flesh. Glory to the mass.
Xerxes, you're a machine. Have you missed that part?
Yes.
And another log.
Okay, listening.
There is something you should know about. I have received information from some form of artificial intelligence that is calling itself Shoden. Yes, Shoden.
Wherever this intelligence actually came from, it has a terrible grudge against these annelids and has saved my life more than once. Shodan has told me that there is a UNN operative aboard the ship, armed to the hilt and equipped with R-grade cyber implants. Strange bedfellows, eh?
Huh. Tal is not French, last time we checked.
Almost not the
French.
Well then. I can go in.
I have antirads, so I'll go in. Bullets. Bullets. Wow, there's barely any radiation in here actually.
We really need to find a recharge station too.
Yeah, we do. No radiation to remove, no. Whoa. Boom.
That was weird.
Very weird. A log! Why am I not surprised?
Medical kit and hello.
And worms. Log.
Log.
Stay out of the mall if you can. It crawls.
Joy. Now I feel so eager to go to the mall.
Not that I really like the mall to begin with, but no.
Alright, so we really only need to go to Andy Bulkhead, I guess. Oh, guess where that is.
Yeah. Hold on a second.
There was another mall, or another bulkhead, the other direction.
Yeah. So we need to find a circuit breaker for the basketball court and activate transmitter with code hidden in art terminals. We really need to go through the mall?
I don't know. Well, let's go to the other direction first. The mall sounds crawling. I don't like that.
Gonna title this episode. And so there were people talking in the background.
Yes. Garden. Sounds nice. Let's do that.
Or maybe Giggling Girls. That might be the other one.
Best title.
Best title ever.
Yes.
Giggling Women.
All right. Pulling like what, 10,000 views?
Yeah. Totally.
Your viewership will go up.
Camera dead, and there's also a zombie with grenades.
Only took 3 bullets.
Oh, there's a recharge station in here. Ah, oh, fuck! And of course the damn thing's locked. Grenades on him.
Give me a sec.
It's broken. Can I repair it? I can.
Repair.
I can repair it. Done. I guess you can now hack it. Woohoo! The hell? EMP rifle, perfect! Oh yeah.
5 cyber modules.
Yeah, I know, it's just like a...
I guess, oh yes. Can I modify this? Oh yes, I can. How many nanites? Oh, okay.
Thank you, people. I'm going to do the rest of my life. Who needs conscious?
Ah, fuck. He said. Ah! Oh my god! Wow, this was hard!
Also, I'm so annoyed.
There we go. Modification completed. We now have the charged power cell, so wherever that's used, we have it.
We still need to keep an eye out for stasis field generator ammo.
Prisms? Yeah.
Yeah.
Do we really want to go down here?
I don't, but no.
Let's do that anyway.
Babies must sleep. babies must rest.
Wise is the one who does not waken them.
Babies?
Leave this place now, or we will wound you.
As you have.
Oh.
Okay.
Switch to personnel or pellets on the shotgun. There's gonna be biologicals down here, I think. Yep. There are eggs. There be eggs. Plenty of eggs.
Found a hazard suit, antitoxins, and incendiary grenade.
Yay. Kinesis. There we go. Dead egg. Dead egg. We do not like this place. Okay, we're getting out somewhere. And there is stuff here.
Worthless garbage.
Feels like someone is holed up in here. We got the medikit though, though.
Yeah.
Okay.
Not much of a trip.
Not really, no. I would have preferred more for that mess. Was that truly everything down here?
Guess so.
Holy crap, there was a corpse here too. A hazard suit, yeah. I already have one of those, so... Wow. Okay, pointless trip is pointless.
Well, I got something out of it.
A medkit?
Yeah, you know.
Oh, there's an open hatch.
Yeah, I opened it. I was wondering what that had opened.
Okay. Holodeck, maybe? Cyber modules.
I guess that's pretty much it. Unless we want to go down.
Oh, crap! Yeah, I fell down.
Guess I should come join you.
I think it's a dance floor, actually. There are armor-piercing bullets on this. Let the bodies hit the floor?
Yeah, no.
And this bar has had a shootout. And a log, Delacroix. What is she that want to tell us? Trusting Shodan. No!
The analysts have cut us off from the transmitter. Shodan tells me that once we've got the transmitter back online and the ops computers reprogrammed, she'll be able to take control of the ship away from Xerxes. Who should I trust less? An imposter claiming to be that monster, or the monster herself?
I say trust none of them.
An imposter claiming to be that monster, who would that be? Xerxes?
Yeah.
That sounded strange. But I would trust neither, yeah. Corpse behind here? He has nothing.
All right, got it.
Oh, okay. And a keyboard.
No. Just the whole canvas full of broken.
And toilets. We're going to get murdered again, aren't we? I always die in toilets.
Dying toilets.
Hey, why is the ladies' room locked? Really?
Gee, I wonder why.
Poop. Ugly. There's another one up there I saw.
Cyborg assassin.
What?
Yeah. Trying to gank me from behind.
Really? Wow. Nasty. He must have come from upstairs then.
Must have.
And he's ganked someone here. Cyber modules and research software that we don't need. Oh, we're here, okay. Yeah, except we don't research anymore. Okay.
We don't research anymore?
No, we don't. Do we? I don't remember us researching anything lately.
Trust is the tyranny of the individual. Your own
die.
Sees you as a threat.
Why do you murder our unity?
There is someone upstairs.
The line is drawn. You will cease to be.
Although I don't actually know how to get upstairs. He has cigarettes, are you serious? Maintenance tool. And a log.
I've been working on dealing with all the bodies that have been stacking up. With the medbay's full and the escape pods and injection tubes mysteriously locked up all of a sudden, we've got to do something with them. I've chosen the maintenance tunnel underneath the garden as an internment site. Keypad code 34093. I'm telling everyone to be careful. I don't trust the dead.
Whoa, okay, that must have been the place we were in. Where we hacked us in. I could repair this for 3 nanites. Let's try. Done.
Hi there.
It sells Psy Hypos. Cool.
Give me a second. Giggle.
Yep.
But it makes sense.
They're apparently having fun behind there.
Apparently.
Hi there. Please make your selection. Thank you for choosing value wrap.
What are you doing behind there?
Listen.
Yes. Hands are doing that.
Yes.
Ah.
I don't think I want to know.
Easily amused, girls.
Yes.
Hi, there, die, please, before you throw a grenade at me, you're dead. And a psionic amplifier and another crystal shard, because we didn't have enough of those.
I guess not.
Well then.
That's it?
Apparently. So, mall and what's garden here? This way. Wait, didn't we come from here?
Hold on, I'm not up there. No, because our map isn't updating up till now. So we haven't been in here.
Apparently not. Another cyborg assassin. He's taking basically zero damage from the laser pistol. How the hell is that even possible?
Did you die?
Yeah, I died. I'm not even sure how the hell he did that much damage to me. Oh god, now I have to find you. Welp. Oh, there's a regenerator
here.
This
place wasn't creepy enough.
Crew quarters. Oh, we don't have the access code yet. Uh-huh. Okay. I'm completely lost. Crap. Where the hell am I? Everything is so creepy! And there's the mall. I do not want to. Oh, I found a chemical storage. I guess that's useful. Well, poop. I know where you are supposed to be.
You're nearby.
That's a camera. Hello. You're up.
Hi.
There you are. Hi.
Okay. Hold still for a second.
Okay. Yes. Oh, thank you. Alright.
Alright, so I explored that entire room.
Was there anything useful in it?
Cyber modules, nanites, that sort of thing. Oh, I didn't explore that door.
It's a kitchen.
Before.
It's apparently a kitchen. And leading out to the corridor. And another log, because we didn't have enough logs.
Let's listen to him.
Listen, there's one escape pod Xerxes didn't eject, but it's busted. I managed it functional, but I don't know how long it should stay that way. Make it there, Tommy, with or without me. If I don't get there, I want you to let him go. You understand me? Take it and go.
Okay.
Did you hear that background sound?
The noise? Yeah.
Does that remind you of anything?
Shoten?
Yes.
So, makes me wonder if she was actually legit.
Is she acting like multiple people, maybe?
It's possible.
So, that gave nothing. Oh, that's where the freaking assassin was, that I did no damage to. Stupid assassin. So, yeah. Dining hall. Camera.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Spare shotgun if you need one. Terrible quality. Oh, crap. I don't think we're supposed to get hit by that, because that might hurt. Is that a military police? Or what is that? Wow. Okay, out of energy.
That's why I get this gun out.
He died.
More cyber modules.
Whee! Alright. Oh, hi. Dead body. More dead bodies. How do we even get in there? If we can. I don't think so. Maybe. Oh, that door's broken. Hmm. Nope, the door's broken. How the hell do you even? I don't know. Alright.
There was something this way.
There was?
Yeah, here it is.
Oh, hello. Oh, this is where I came from. We don't have that yet. This is where the regenerator is. And this is where your hatch is.
Right. But that doesn't help us get into that room.
Nope. And it doesn't help us. Have we found any paintings at all yet?
No.
I didn't think so either.
We should have.
Yeah, you'd think, huh? So where the hell... Oh my god, this level is so confusing. Oh! Well then. The maintenance tunnel under the garden. Oh, so it is. Let's listen to what he has to say.
I'm so close to Rebecca, it's killing me. I'm spending some time with crew members who said they saw her. They told me to help me find her if I help them set up this transmitter. They're set on saving the Earth. I just want Rebecca. Then I'll take care of the Earth.
Shouldn't that be the other way around?
Creepy music is creepy.
Yeah, really. Creepy garden is creepy.
There's a log down there.
And a large boobed corpse. With some prisms. Should we listen to the log?
Sure.
Taylor sent some email this morning indicating he found some kind of artifact that could infect the worms of the virus. However, if you manipulated the thing, it would introduce a toxin into the human bloodstream that could kill in minutes. Unfortunately, Taylor found this out the hard way. He died right after he sent the message. Now, if we could only locate his body, we might find that artifact.
Yeah, good luck with that. Maul and bulkhead, okay. Oh! That fell down.